This should be sound and everything should be up. Audio input, it should be fine. Is there a microphone and background noise? Oh, it sounds soft. I mean, this is like the closest I can put for my microphone. Is there a game music though? That's the thing, like this is already like the game. So there's game music. I mean, there should be sounds, like there should be the main menu music. The button click is from like microphone, but I did lower game music by like 13 decibels. But I'm trying to find a balance between my voice and the music, like the button doesn't matter. Voice versus music sounds okay, then that should be fine. I can try to like test with the car. I mean, the loudest sounding car I can think of is like how's the sound like? Okay, so if I reduce the game sound. So is it better now? In-game sound effects separately, so the BGM still stays the same. But no, there's no BGM when I'm racing though. The BGM is only in the menu. Because of copyright reasons. Should be okay. Okay. I mean, I'm kind of conscious that the mic is quite far from me, so that might be like I wouldn't be like whispering. I'll be like talking slightly louder than usual. To buy a pickup truck for the challenge. They don't really care if I upgrade it or not, but there is a suggested performance points of 420. Is there no other? Okay, so there's no restrictions. Hey, what's up, Coldfire? How good is the stock? Well, I can't even catch up, let alone 11 points positions behind. Definitely need to upgrade. But the thing is, how much do I want to spend on this just so that I can win? Give it a racing tire, to be honest. It's four-wheel drive. Wait, is it? No, there's no turbo, but supercharger is allowed. Okay, never mind. I'll just go with this. $520. Let's just try with this small upgrades first, if I need to upgrade even more. Considering I haven't played this in a while as well, so... Should be enough. Oh, what the hell? There's contact there. Oh crap. I wouldn't say it's tough feedback, but just because it's a pickup truck, it's definitely way different than what I usually play with. Oh my god. What the hell? Is that someone behind me that pushed me? can't see. I can't see crap. I usually don't play on cockpit view. Wait, is this cockpit view? I'm not sure. But I usually don't play looking at the hood. But because pickup truck is so big, like I have to, because I can't see my sides as well. Okay, that corner, I have. Yeah, different cars actually actually affects the view here. Yeah. As for this one, I can't go too fast on that big corner, because if I touch the rear end, I will slide out for some reason. What in the world is happening? I can't tell if someone pushed. I just slide out. Okay, maybe I know what's going on. I can't touch the dirt part of outside the track, because that will spin me out. I think that's what's causing. Because I am using racing tires and they are not supposed to touch dirt. Play really careful with, like, I need to plan my overtakes as well, because I can't risk touching the dirt. I have 3 laps, so I can try to be more patient with my overtakes. Crap. Okay. I've touch the guy from... Shit, I don't like this spot. Oh crap, come on. Road rage. Hi, Cookie Daisuki. Welcome to the stream, first timer. Yo, the guy at the front is like so far in front. 5 seconds ahead. So I can't just turn like that as well, because that would spin me out. I can't just forcefully turn. I have to like go really slow and a gentle turn. I think it's because it's 2.5 tons, that's why I can't handle it as rough as a lightweight sports car. Gently pass through. Okay, that's nearly skid out there. I don't like this. Come on, really? Okay, that saved me. I have to be gentle on the brakes as well. But luckily my competitor was cushioning my mistake, so. It's definitely tricky because everything related to weight shifting will affect the car and potentially spinning it out. I don't even know if I can overtake the guy at the front. Barely safe there. Good use of road rage there. Well, it was unintentional, as I mentioned before. I don't want to go too fast here, I might spin out. Use the inertia to guide me through, and since this is a straight line, I'll try to overtake, but nah, I'm not fast enough. I'll just play carefully. Come on. Okay, alright, first place. Now to maintain this position and try not to spin out. But yeah, the racing soft tires is definitely working magic, provided if you don't touch the dirt. Like, it's a fair trade-off. Shit. Oh no. There's no way I can recover from that, I think. Man. So yeah, I made a downshift by mistake. And that caused me why can't the NPC screw up as well? That's because they're the NPC. They're CPU, they're probably trained to like just play borderline safe or something. But I love to see. Oh crap! I shouldn't be reading comments. Oh my lord! Maybe I'll look at the comments when I'm at the straight line and not when I'm at the corners. I wonder why the guy spun out there. Okay, I'd love to see them just abruptly causing chaos on the track. I think the one that's actually capable of like racing properly is AI called Sophie. And like even pros had like a hard time fighting with that AI. Oh, that was too close. Too fast. Crap. Okay. It's recoverable. Okay, that's not, that's the wrong gear. Oh, come on, no! Oh, come on, really? I'm not surprised if we're gonna spend 2 hours just on this track, guys. If I'm constantly screwing up the final lap. I hope I don't though. That orange on the Ford is really... That's a nice orange. Nice. I can't turn, you can't turn as well, okay. I have a license for cars, not pickup trucks. Then again, they are under the same category, so I can't really complain, can I? I've already spent like more than 30 minutes on this. Shit. Okay. Can I actually... Okay, I can fit in, alright. come on. It's unbelievably hard. Once I screw up. I have the AC on, but I'm starting to sweat. This is... I mean, as much as I want to see the orange colored Ford, I really don't want to sacrifice a good run for it. Pick the inside line then. Well, you can say you can't afford it. Damn. Great pun, man. Cookie. Oh boy, nearly slipped out there. Just enough. Too close for comfort though, I could feel the steering just trying to rip out and slide out. Please, no. Okay. That was pretty close. Come on, really. Every single freaking time. I forgot how fast I can go. I was 140 just now. Spun out. 120-ish, yep, that's good. I saw a message from chat, but I'm not gonna look at it now. This one's about 100. Really? Still second lap, I can try to salvage this. 7 seconds behind though. This one's about 100. I don't want to try to overtake here. Okay, that should be it. Okay, finally. It took me 45 minutes. With all that arm training from turning your wheel, perchance you will try a cycling game next stream as to not skip leg day. First try, cookie dicey. Yeah, first try indeed. My first try took 45 minutes though. I see you finally stopped playing with your feet, damn. Damn, don't have to call me out like that. Next is this one. Usable tires, dirt. Oh. Damn. I'm gonna struggle in that one. Well, let's just do this one first. I mean, it should be fine, right? when did Sega Daytona get so so HD, man? Coming through the inside. Make it through. You're squeezing through though. Okay. I am losing speed. Because I don't have the draft from the others. So I might get overtaken. I hope not. I do have to angle my steering wheel. Man, they really are using draft of each other. I can't, this is tricky though, because like I can't just maintain first place for all laps. Because because whoever's first will slow down because of the draft. There's no draft for the person in first place. So yeah, Mr. Orange is catching up real quick because he's using me as he's using my draft to catch up. That being said, how is he not overtaking though? Well, I mean, I can paint my car orange, to be fair. Yeah, orange is catching up. White is catching up as well. I am at a spot where I can't move anywhere. Yo. It's actually not a bad thing to like get second or third place right now, just so that when it's lap 5, I'll have to use their draft to overtake. But not like this, come on, not like this. What is this? Can you give me some room, please? Space.
which is back. Shit. Can I? No. Oh lord. Please make it true. Okay.
Whew. I mean, that's like... that's like the basic principle of NASCAR. You have to use your enemies to your advantage. And the one at the front has to like defend like mad. See, like even though I got first place, I'm not the fastest lap because like... there's all that draft at the back. The teaming up and stuff. Okay, got a new helmet. Okay. Surprise Gray, they teaming. And then there's that one guy alone in the back who couldn't get any draft. Feels bad. This one, which I have to use dirt tires, I might have to upgrade the car though. But what do I upgrade it with? I have no idea. Dirt tires. Club Sport, dirt tires. Rallying reminds me of soft suspension. Suspension enough. Stable steering. It's stiffer though. I don't think stiffer is good for rallying. I guess I can weight reduction. I'm removing so much weight, holy crap. 2.5 to 2.2. Sure, why not? How much is this? Sub 2 tons. Sure. Why not? Bunscar has an eating disorder. Give the car a good old diet and some proper training. Get him into shape. He shed 20% of his weight. I've never raced on this place before, so I have no clue. All I can expect is grip is gonna be terrible because it's pure dirt. Wow, the steering's so flimsy now. It's so flimsy. Holy crap. I mean, you guys can see from the cam, like, this steering's like... This is like so easy to turn and so... it's so soft. Like, holy shit. I'm not used to this. Oh lord. This might be the challenge that take all night long, man. Oh lord.
try to get used to the circuit first. Oh crap, this is like, the car wants to do its own thing. I am not suited for rallying, that's for sure. Yeah. I mean, if I play a heavier weight car, I will be thrown around way more. I'm actually thinking if I should just reduce all that more, like, max out in the weight reductions set. Like, I don't know. I'm confused, actually. I mean, how much is it to reduce all the weight? Because it makes sense, because the heavier the car, the stronger the inertia, and like inertia plays a big role in like dirt tracks, because you don't have the grip that you usually have. Okay, so that's the lightest it can go, 1,007. We've shed 750 kilograms of this car. Having more power does not work on dirt tracks if you don't know how to like play with the throttle and all that. I think more power is actually gonna be quite terrible for me, since I'm already struggling to control the car. I'm going to just play with low weight and that's it. Barn weight management program. I think the brakes is fine as well. Let's just try with this. Definitely workable. It's easier to, but I don't know how I can overtake 11 fellas though. Shit. Oh no, oh no. I don't know what happened there. I can survive the entire lap, mayhaps, but overtaking, that's... That's too much counter steer. Okay. Okay, that's not enough counter steer. Don't go there. Okay. Invisible wall helping me out there. Oh. Oh no. Ah. I can't. Oh lord. This is rough. Am I wrong about the weight though? No. I definitely have to plan when to throttle. That's too much. Okay. Okay, I got a hang of it, more or less. I should only throttle on a straight line and try to steer with no throttle. That being said, I still don't know how I'm gonna overtake 11 people. Might explain why. It's too many new things to like fit in right now for me. Whoa, what? Oh crap. Whoa. I have no idea what happened there. Might be too. Come back, okay, good. Oh crap, the moment I turn and the moment I try to turn the car and turn. Wait, hold on. When I try to throttle and turn, that's when things. I think that's the hardest part. Steer and straight. I might also just stick to third gear and not change gears, just concentrate on. Okay, that one's terrible. Oof.
can really feel when it's airborne. I can't. There's like no feedback when I'm airborne, and that's realistic. But that being said, that feels like it screws me over as well. What am I doing? Come on, back. He doesn't wanna. You know what? I think I'm just gonna like struggle with this later on. Man, my leg hurts. With all that. Let's see what gacha gives us. I don't know why this part is insanely loud. Whatever is that? An invitation to Pagan. What kind of invitation is that? Been here though? Do I need an invitation for it? Doesn't seem like anything special though. As well and get the prize money of $1,000,000. So yeah, we will play this for a bit. I kind of forgot how. Yeah, I've been talking for the past hour, but yeah. was just trying to focus on this part. I was doing the pickup truck race menu, but I couldn't clear the dirt one. So I was just trying to chill for a bit with something else. Hey, thanks for the follow, man. Crap, that distracted me from the race a bit. Crap! Oh, damn. But thanks for the follow, man. LX0193. No worries, man. I shouldn't change gear there. It's a Ford GT wheel. I'm not sure if it is a Ford GT wheel, but it is the Fanatec DD Pro wheel that was released, I think, early this year? Or was it middle? I think it was early. It's my first racing sim wheel, so... Okay, gear 2 doesn't work on that corner. The shape... Oh, the shape reminds you of... I've never really seen the shape of a 4GT steering wheel before. I have a chunky laptop to play. Do you also have a racing sim? For your laptop, or...? Screwed here. No, okay. Fair enough. One's my best one so far for today, and it's nowhere near silver. Damn! What's that? Damn, that's 10 years. Time to upgrade. I mean, I do have a laptop from 2012 that still works, but... I just don't use it. But I do know how to, like, maintain a laptop. The 170 is too much there. that's a new one. I can just turn and not shift gears and brake, but not this one. Hey, thanks. I'm only using the middle one because it's PS5. I am hoping that they have like widescreen support so that in the future I don't have to like spend too much. Wait, how is that not out? I'm literally in the grass. What the hell? I was literally in the grass. How was I not out? I'm from Malaysia, but currently in Australia, so... Where are you from, Alex? Man, that one's tough though. Maybe I'll just go with one lap attack bronze, get the money and try something else. From Greece, nice. 40 degrees, summer, is it? I'm assuming it's summertime. 5 second rule. Yeah, I can't. Yeah. It's 25% burnt. Can you do a face reveal? Nah, I'm trying to... That's the reason for having the avatar on. I don't want to show my face. Made an error there, shouldn't. Hundred mosquitoes. I mean, there's like mosquito nets. And I don't know if you have the coil, the mosquito coil. It's like a green coil that you burn and it repels the mosquitoes. Shit.
Ah, almost.
The coils never work for me though. Just mosquitoes that bite. Import spiders from Australia was like a charm. There's a 2 meter long spider in my room now. 2 meter long spider? I thought the biggest spiders are in Australia. 2 meter long? 2 centimeter long, I will believe. 2 meters... Yeah, you probably have to tell me what kind of spider it is and I'll have to look up Google. This one's a really slow first corner. Does it hunt the mosquitoes though? Wait, how is that not out? They wait for a bit. Oh, it doesn't eat the mosquitoes, huh? I was gonna say, like, what about the frog? But then, like, 40 degrees, the frog would probably suffer as much as you do. The bronze lab attack. I'm here to support small streamers, by the way. Thanks so much, man. Your follow is really appreciated. I'm trying to reach 50 followers at the moment. I believe I have 36 so far, and you're the 37th follower. So thank you very much for that. yeah, I decided not to talk for that lap because I felt like it was a good lap, so I just focused more on it. 4 seconds to shave off for silver. Oof. Okay, got some 200,000 for that. Oh wait, circuit experience. This one. I was so close the other day. Literally 2 milliseconds away from gold. If you want to check my friend out, her name is that girl that plays Roblox. Okay. I'm not sure what time my stream ends and what time your friend is. Try this one. Where the turn is. I don't see the brake area there. She starts with 1.5k viewers before she starts. Damn. Yeah, she's pretty famous, huh? Timing for the second corner is pretty... I need to understand. Okay, that one I screwed up. On the second corner. What? The elevation there made it felt like the steering just wobbled a bit.
Hmm. Okay.
1 point something off. What? Really? I thought that was so good. My friend talks Greek, and when you're in the stream, please remove your headphones because she screams so loud. Okay. Oh man, I thought that lab was the one, but... Still not good enough. But I did shave off 6 tans. Pray for your ears, by the way, we talk on the phone. She's mean. Okay. There was no sound for me of me hitting the wall. Yeah, I'm definitely slower because I didn't shift down all the way to gear 2. Heck. Sim racing is dehydrating, man. I need to use the restroom real quick, so I'll just cover this. And I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Let's see. I do want to get the MP44, but that's 8 million. Under the Legend car tabs. 8 million and I'm 4.4 away. Million. How many races does it take if I were to? The most comfortable win with the highest amount is this. 42. Ten races would get me 400,000. 100 races would get me 4 million and 2. 100 races. Damn. Feels bad if I were to go for 100 races. At Monza. We should probably continue this race. It's your birthday? Happy birthday, man. Second Greek name. A second Greek name, or rather, like, is it normal for Greek people to have two names? Lazaros. Is that how I pronounce it right? Lazaros? Forgot how to play on a rally stage. But yeah, since Alex, you came in just now and you saw me playing with the GTR, but I was previously playing on this stage, and because it's a rally stage, it's insanely hard to play. And the steering is really soft. So when I played the GTR, it was really like steering feedback's really strong because of all the grip, but because on a dirt track there's like hardly any grip, I'm sliding around, steering's really soft. It's so hard to control. I can't. Okay, seems like a good angle. Okay. Oh, alright, see ya. Catch you later, man. Oh, come on!
come on. Why is it? It was doing so well. Ah, snap. Man. Yes. This is really. I think I'll end the stream at 2 hours, so I'll just play something that I can actually win and earn money. Here should be enough on that corner. I'm going somewhere for 7 minutes. Okay. should break a little bit for that final corner. What the hell? Fella just came out of nowhere. Nearly throw me off. We've got about 3 minutes to spare. Should I just end early? It's already 12. Oh. Oh, thanks, Cookie, for following. Yeah, I think with that, I'm just gonna end the stream. I don't think there's a race that's like 3 minutes long. So it's midnight, as you can see on the top right. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys next time.